Big news coming in. Minister Madhuswamy defends Deputy Chief Minister Lakshman Sawadhi over watching porn in Vidhana Sauda. Watching porn in Vidhana Sauda is not a treason, says Madhuswamy. Sawadhi watched porn accidentally. Well, there's shocker coming in from a minister there, BJP Minister Madhuswamy, defending Deputy Chief Minister Lakshman Sawadhi over watching porn in Vidhana Sauda, saying that watching porn in Vidhana Sauda is not a treason. Let's listen in.
ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ವಿಧಾನಸೌಧದಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಂತ್ಕೊಂಡು ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನೋಡಿರೋ ಅನ್ನೋದು ದೇಶದ್ರೋಹದಂಥ ಆರೋಪ ಅಂತ ನಾನು ಭಾವಿಸಲ್ಲ. ತಪ್ಪು ನಾವು ನೈತಿಕವಾಗಿ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು ಬಿಟ್ಟರೆ ಯಾರಿಗೇನು ಮಾಡ್ರೆ ಕೇಳಲ್ಲ, ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ದ್ರೋಹ ಅಲ್ಲ. ಆಕಸ್ಮಿಕವಾಗಿ ಒಂದು ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನೋಡಿರೋದನ್ನ ಇಷ್ಟು ದೊಡ್ಡದು ಮಾತಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಾಗಲ್ಲ. ಆಕಸ್ಮಿಕವಾಗಿ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ತಪ್ಪು ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಅದನ್ನೇ ಎತ್ತಿಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋದ್ರೇನು, ಏನಾದ್ರು ದೇಶದ್ರೋಹ ಮಾಡೋರ ಯಾವ್ದಾರ ಪೆಕ್ಯುನಿಯರಿ ಪನಿಷ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ವಿಧಾನಸೌಧದಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಂತ್ಕೊಂಡು ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನೋಡಿ.
ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ ಸ್ಪೋಕ್ಸ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ನಿಜಾಮ್ ಫೌಜ್ದಾರ್ ಜಾಯ್ನ್ಸ್ ಮೀ ವಿತ್ ದಿ ಫೋನ್ ಲೈನ್. ಮೆನಿ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ನಿಜಾಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಜಾಯ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಅಸ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬ್ರಾಡ್ಕಾಸ್ಟ್. ವೆಲ್, ದೇರ್ ಯು ನೋ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಮಧುಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಡಿಫೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಡೆಪ್ಯೂಟಿ ಚೀಫ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಸವದಿ ಓವರ್ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್ ಪೋನ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಧಾನಸೌಧ, ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ನೋ ಹಿ ವಾಚ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಇಶ್ಯೂ ಇಸ್ ಬೀಂಗ್ ಬ್ಲೋನ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನ್. ಹೌ ವುಡ್ ಯು ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಇಟ್?
The current situation shows that there is an erosion of morals. There is an erosion of morals within the Bharatiya Janata Party. There seems to be an erosion of morals with every legislator of Bharatiya Janata Party, and especially with the top leaders, because they seem to be justifying every wrong done by the BJP leaders. Seems to be the proof and seems to be the trend. Seems to be the new, the cover page of BJP, that I will continue to support you as long as you do something wrong. And if Mr. Madhuswamy, who was talking with such great, detail about law, about morality during the trust vote of the Janata Dal Congress government, and now he seems to have forgotten his own morals and the way he spoke about the governance in the assembly. And this shows there is a hypocrisy. This shows that these people believe something else and talk something else. And watching a video, a porn video, in the temple of democracy, and that too sharing with each other on the same place.
And you know what, he says that he's watching he watched it accidentally, but Mr. Sawadhi was seen holding phone in his hand for good few seconds. So we don't really know whether it was an accident.
Maybe we were able to capture those few seconds, and those two people sitting together were watching for quite some time. These people are not in the favor of the governance of the state. They are in favor of pleasure, and they are in favor of the lustful activities that they have been indulging in. And so if Madhuswamy seems to be supporting and defending Sawadhi ji, I think that shows that the leadership of BJP has the erosion of morals. And how can it be an accident? When there is a discussion happening in the assembly, you don't sit and watch videos. You sit and listen to the person who is speaking, or you make your own argumentative line, and then you're ready to speak there. And when somebody else is speaking, you're not interested. That means you are no more a lawmaker. You are basically a lawbreaker sitting inside the temple of democracy and watching dirty videos. And this is what they are teaching our youth and the children and the people of the state to do in a temple of democracy, is to watch these dirty videos. This is a dirty mindset. It is becoming more of an epidemic in this assembly now.
Nizam, do stay with us. We are also joined by Srinath Shwetadri, BJP spokesperson. Thank you, Mr. Srinath, first of all, for talking to News 9. Sir, Lakshman Sawadhi, was caught on camera watching porn in Vidhana Sauda. Now, Madhuswamy, the minister, defending Deputy Chief Minister Sawadhi over the incident and saying that it's not a treason.
Yeah. What did Mr. Madhuswamy say, madam?
Sir, Madhuswamy said that watching porn in Vidhanasauda is not a treason.
See, when the issue came up, he resigned as a minister. And the issue was inquired by the Speaker of the Assembly. Okay? Later, it was an accidental decision. They have given an explanation. That explanation has been accepted.
Mr. Srinath Shwetadri, whatever, you know, Mr.
Shri not be right again and again, because this is known from last 5 years.
Mr. Shwetadri,
just because he becomes a minister, somebody rises, it is not fair. Because this issue has been closed and he has resigned as a minister, what more you want?
The fact is, sir, that Lakshman Savadi watched porn in the assembly, correct? Sir, when it happened, he had to resign as the minister. Absolutely correct. You're factually on point. But my question to you, sir, is what was the need of inducting Lakshman Savadi into the cabinet, giving him deputy chief minister's post? What sort of example are you setting? Is the BJP setting in front of the people of Karnataka who look up to you, who look up to the party leaders?
There were two people in the assembly at that when it happened. Of that, one did not get the ticket also to contest. Okay, he was not given the ticket and this man resigned. And you want to ban him for the life, is it? For no reason, when the inquiry has been done and he has not been found guilty, you want to ban him for the life? How you can ask me such a question, madam? Is it fair? He has been a social worker, he has been an active politician,
he was also seen watching porn. In the assembly, and now your neta comes forward shamelessly defends Lakshman Savadi.
Make it zero. How you can make it all deliverables, whatever he has done.
Nizam, I'll let you counter that, Nizam. Please come in, Nizam.
Sridhar Sahab.
Nizam cannot come. A lot of people from his party were booked for rape and they did not remove them from the ministry also. What Nizam can talk about it?
Mr. Sridhar.
Nizam is not in a position to talk.
Nizam, sir, let me ask you this. This happened in the past, you said, correct? Then why, what was the need of Madhuswamy now coming forward and defending him?
Somebody has asked him a question. He has not raised the question. You see, when media asks something and he has to reply, he has replied. It is not that he has raised the issue.